Well, new at noon, we've learned the name of the man who died in Wakulla County yesterday when a boat capsized. It happened yesterday evening in the Oklakney Bay near Rojo Landing. FWC says Scott Ketter, along with two other adults and two kids, were on board. Everyone except Ketter made it safely to land. A dive team recovered his body last night. FWC is still investigating what caused the boat to turn over.